Chairman, this is also a rezoning request for two tracts of land totaling about 2.5 acres to rezone from a combination of R10 and R6 to highway commercial, requested by James Thomas, who is the current owner of these properties, also owns some of the nearby CH properties that you see on the zoning map for his business, which is Thomas Collision. He has some related automotive businesses that go with that. He has already expanded twice, I believe, and this, I think, is number 3. It is a growing business. He's been acquiring some of these properties, I think has some others under contract, and needs highway commercial zoning for his proposed uses. In terms of future development map, this is Community Activity Center, which, like we talked about in some other cases, this is intensive zonings and more intensive development patterns. The zoning, get back to it, you see this is a pocket of residential zoning from an old county neighborhood, which was a county island on substandard street. It was annexed in 2006. The character of this area has completely changed. It is now dominated by these automotive commercial uses. Photographs where houses and neighborhood once is now vacant lots. This is across the street from the applicant's property. This is that square-shaped easternmost tract. This is the view of that property from the other street looking south. And this is sort of the back property at the terminus of Myrtle. The applicant's property is nearby. These are some of the buildings that currently have been developed in recent years. He is simply wanting to expand sort of the campus of these buildings. The residual properties are some older residences and some vacant lots along Myrtle Avenue. There is only one site plan currently proposed. It's purely conceptual. In your packet, that is for the eastern property. It has not been engineered, and will probably change a little bit. But the applicant is wanting to not do anything currently with the eastern tract until some more properties around it have been acquired. So what is before you is a rezoning request to continue the expansion of the highway commercial zoning pattern into this area for the automotive uses. Staff has found this consistent with our comprehensive plan. Our standards for exercise of zoning power. We are recommending approval of this.
Okay. Commissioners, any questions for staff on this request? Any questions on the staff? There being none, is anyone here wishing to speak in favor of this request? Please come forward. Anyone wishing to speak in favor of this request? Name and address, please, sir.
I'm James Thomas, 3308 Bellamy Drive. I am the owner of Thomas Collision on these properties that we're trying to get these on now. I've been in front of y'all 3 times. Y'all granted my request each time. I appreciate that. And this back property here, the one that shows R6 and R10, I'm wanting to put a big warehouse in that property that house my. Create a showroom for my show car business, we'll be building show cars. And, I do have an agreement with the owner, the little cutout there at the top, there at Myrtle. Did have a contract on it with the closing, and he didn't have, he had a lien on it, so he's trying to work that out. I do have an agreement with him. And there to the right of the R10, I do have an agreement with that owner too. So. When times are right with those two tenants, we have a good relationship with us. I felt like I told them I was going to be here tonight if they had any questions or whatever. They did get letters. So there is a good relationship between those two owners, so it shouldn't be a problem with those two.
Commissioners, any questions for our presenter? Thank you, sir. Anyone else here wishing to speak in favor of this request? Anyone here wishing to speak against this request? There being none, staff in discussion amongst ourselves on this request? There being none, I will accept the motion at this time.
Mr. Chairman,
yes, sir.
I'd like to make a recommendation for approval of this rezoning request for these two tracts from
Second.
We have a motion and a second. All in favor of this approval, raise your right hand. Ms. Carmella, that is 6-0, approved. Thank you very much. Matt, 2015-14, Richard Barn, please, sir.
Yes, sir, this one's a little different. It is a request for amendment to the Teacher Development Act. To change the character area designation from transitional neighborhood to community activity center. This evening, I passed out a replacement page number 5.